this mantra chanting help in reaching subconscious mind in this brain?
Cerebrum controls the voluntary movements, right? Our conscious and voluntary movements. If we do certain things regularly, they are percolated below and they are stored in this cerebellum. Suppose if we learn the cycling, we have to be very conscious. We look forward, and then after say 1 month or 1 year, you can drive this cycle subconsciously. So yes, that action is taken over by cerebellum. Okay. That is the subconscious mind. So that is the subconscious mind. Cerebellum, medulla oblongata and the pons. These are the three parts.
So sir, they say that chanting releases melatonin from pineal gland.
Melatonin?
From pineal gland.
From pineal gland?
Yeah.
Pineal gland, it's a pituitary gland.
Yeah.
We have certain endocrine glands in our body.
Yes.
We have two types of glands in our body.
Yeah.
Glands with ducts, these are called exocrine glands.
Okay.
And glands without ducts, they are called endocrine glands. Suppose salivary glands, they have ducts, these are the exocrine glands, parotid, sublingual, submandibular. We have certain endocrine glands and their secretion is directly poured into the bloodstream. We have pituitary gland, that is called master endocrine gland. Then we have pineal gland. Here in front of the neck, we have thyroid gland, parathyroid gland, pancreas, that is also endocrine gland. Testes, ovaries.